My name is Chantal Theron. So it was by accident actually meeting a dealer principal for an interview. He actually asked a few questions and asked me when I'm able to start, and I decided that I'll say immediately. And then he advised me that there's the office, please collect and there's your information and you can start immediately. All right, so I've been in a few positions in the motor industry, from an admin lady right through to service advisor, costing clerk, financial section, and back to service advisor. So it wasn't always easy, especially with some men that don't think that you know anything about the vehicles. So I was fortunate that my late husband was a technician, so if I didn't know something, I used to ask him to get the information. So they will always think that you don't know the answer, but you actually do have some of the information. Like one customer said, you're a lady, why would you know all of these things? And as you go longer in the trade, you get more information and you build your own, how can you say, a little vault with information that you've gathered to be able to answer these questions. So when he asked me a question and I gave him an answer, he said to me, that can't be true. Please call a technician and let him explain. So what exactly I said, the technician gave him exactly the same information. So he was actually shocked to say, but how did you know that? So it's of picking up little things here and there and just listening to somebody else will help you in the next situation.
My name is Brenda Skosana. I'm a sales executive. I have been in the motor trade for over 15 years. I have, but it came as a compliment, kind of a compliment. So I had a customer walk in. Customer knew everything about the vehicle and he was kind of testing me out. So at the end of our conversation, he said to me, well, you know a lot for a lady. And I'm like, well, thank you. So I think with him saying that, it just gave me that notion that he, because I'm a lady, he assumed that I wouldn't know the torque of the vehicle or the kilowatts of the vehicle. So because I had all the answers, he was shocked. And I was like, well, it's because I'm a woman. So you have to grow a thick skin. You're gonna get the criticism, you're gonna get compliments, but you have to really, really grow. So I think over the years, I've learned to have a thick skin. So you will be told that you don't know things, or you'll be told that you're a woman, you can't do this, you can't do that. And at the end of the day, it's all about you. If you really want it, you'll make it happen.
I'm an F&I. Okay, so I've been in the motor trade for about 15 years. I started off as a salesperson before I became an F&I. Interacting with clients, advising customers on their financial situations, making a difference in customers' lives. I would advise young girls that it is doable. If you've got a goal, if you've got a dream, go for it. The motor trade is very male dominant and we need a lot of females to start joining in. It's very challenging, I won't lie, but it is doable.
My name is Aisha Patel and I'm the COO of Aika Technologies. I'm so thankful for all the beautiful ladies who are sitting here in front of me and all the beautiful ladies that work in our establishment every single day. You guys empower me, you guys inspire me. Working in a very male-dominated environment is not the easiest for us ladies. I come from an environment that's more corporate, coming into automotive, I had to really stamp my identity, stamp my personality, and show the men what women can do. And I believe that all of you beautiful ladies in this establishment know what I can do. I don't have to tell you what I can do. You knock on my day, you knock on my door every day, you pick up the phone to engage me, and we make it happen. We rock this establishment. We make iCar Technologies truly the group it is. We give it the personality and we give it the charisma that this business has. I started my journey here in 2019, and the growth of this business has been phenomenal ever since I started. We started as a brand called TG Cars on this floor, and today we have two dealerships in Northcliff and Sandton. We have acquired a Cherry dealership, a Moda dealership, and this brand is flying from strength to strength. And it's not because of the male contributions, it's because of the female contributions that came through this door and changed the narrative of the automotive industry. So thank you all for believing in me, and thank you so much for all your support. And I'm thankful for these kind of initiatives that come through to show us that we do have a voice in industry. You know, I was feeling a little bit down this past month, but I realized that with all your guys' encouragement and all your support and all the positive affirmations that I heard from everyone in this business, that I am here to stay, I am a force to be reckoned with, and thank you all so much.